One of the biggest joys I get is watching someone that comes in nervous, entry-level employee, not sure where they're going to go in life, and maybe they've never been afforded an opportunity. And if they've been afforded an opportunity, maybe it's never been fostered and helped grow to further than entry level. When I see that person come in our front door, and then 2 years after they're here, I see them in a position where they're buying a home, they're getting a nicer car, or a nicer pickup truck, that really, really makes me feel good.
What I love about being a business owner is creating opportunities for people. I look at every single person that works here as a family, and I take great pride in being able to help them achieve everything that they can possibly achieve. And sometimes it's more than they think they can achieve, and that's super exciting to me.
We are a pretty large family, and it's exactly what it feels like as a family. It really does. You always got somebody in your corner.
I'm running behind, and I'm on a 2-day job, and it's day number 2, and we still got a lot of work left. I call up Terry, our manager, tell him, look, I need help. You know, I got to get this job done today. Whoever's done early, he'll pack up, send them right over to me. There's a lot of support. All you do is ask, and straight there.
Our people make this a great place to work. There's no question there. Our people, I think, are the best in the region. It takes a long time to build that, but now we have it. It just keeps growing and growing, and people want their family members to work here. People are you know, they encourage their neighbors to work here. I think we're very fortunate in that we have the people that we do on our staff.
Our staff success is the ultimate goal for us. We want to see them work well.
If you come to one of our team meetings, you just see the energy. They have great energy. They all have each other's backs. They like wearing our label. They like being a Crisafulli Brothers employee, and they know what that means. It's a quality job. It's, you know, it's someone who's really been trained really well.
Training is like sharpening a knife. You have to do it continuously to keep it sharp. We value training for both technical and customer service.
They offer a lot of training programs. So anything that comes into town, they ask us, you know, does anyone want training on, you know, this specific item? Whatever you need to get any special training you want, all you gotta do is ask.
The front of the house, the back of the house, the service technicians, the warehouse technicians, they all go through a lot of customer service training and a lot of technical training.
People having a career path is really important. People want to know where they're headed and where they can go. And I think that people that are employed here see from their coworkers, the people that came before them, that there's a lot of opportunity for advancement. There's just a lot of room by the depth of our organization that creates opportunities for people within.
There's support there, training's there, they're there to help you. They're just great people to work for.